Hello, my friends. In today's video, we're going to talk about apparently a very interesting dilemma that a lot of users been experiencing with the Premiere Pro. Well, Premiere been really outdated at this point. However, I want to make video and talk about it, how to fix a global RAW settings. And special thank you before we start to RAW Film for providing these clips over here, making this tutorial possible. Be sure to check them out. Fantastic RAW stock footage platform. Let's say that we're working on the project with all the RAW clips. I'm going to drop them over here. So here we have it. This is all our clips. And for some reason, now you need to export it. Let's say it's going to colorist, and colorist like myself requesting all those clips to be in a certain specifications. Meaning that let's say we're going to click on one clip and go to the master. I want to have this in IPP2. Red, white, gamut, log 3G10. So these are my specs. But natively, you have to do this for every single clip, and it's unacceptable. Imagine if you have a couple hundred clips. So there's a very weird shortcut that you have to do, and I don't know why Premiere does it, but again, it's Adobe, so I don't know what's going on there. So select all your clips. Okay, well, I'm going to hold shift and select all my clips. Be sure not to select your actual timeline file. So right click on it and select disable master clip effects. Okay, so just like that, it's going to disable this. Then again, right click on it and then navigate and select source settings. So once you're going to have source settings, so now I can change to IPP2. Red, white, gamut, log 3G10. Let's say that I want my ISO, just so we can see results, 200. Let me do maybe something crazy with a color so we can see that indeed everything is applied. All right, so it looks crazy. Now I'm going to click OK. And we can see that all clips now on our timeline got this crazy effect. So now we're ready for exporting. Hopefully that helps. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to check out all my links in the description below, including fantastic Origami LUTs for Red digital cameras. And I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Take care.